For members of Rochester Institute of Technology's Computer Science House, inspiration leads to innovation. So what inspires Nathan Green?
Roommates always losing their keys and going to class and forgetting to lock their door.
That led him, along with fellow residents of his special interest housing unit, to create this electronic door lock.
The whole point is to be able to either log on from a computer anywhere in the world or on campus and check the status of your door as well as lock or unlock it.
The system was among RIT-created breakthroughs showcased during the unveiling of the university's new Center for Student Innovation. The facility becomes a nexus of creativity and technology, a hub where student teams representing all corners of the university can develop and showcase innovation and entrepreneurial projects.
And what we find over and over again is when students from different disciplines at RIT get together to work on multidisciplinary problems, that's when the magic begins.
For students like Sandra Turner, it's an opportunity to enrich the research experience, allowing her to incorporate studies in industrial design with additional expertise in mechanical engineering.
We can't innovate in a vacuum. We can't innovate in a closet. We have to be working together. We have our core competence and our strengths, but it's collectively bringing all that together.
RIT President Bill Dessler expects the center to complement a range of university initiatives that are designed to foster innovations. Students in their very first year on campus will be immersed in these diverse resources. But the center's overall impact, he believes, extends far beyond campus boundaries.
The wide-ranging talent of RIT faculty and staff and students, I think, is ideally suited to the needs of industry for new technologies and new ideas for business, products and services.
Many of these innovations developed here will be showcased here at Imagine RIT Innovation and Creativity Festival. The annual event provides the world with a firsthand look at the transformative nature of RIT student ingenuity. Long term, it may serve as a pipeline for new jobs, leading to a new economy. That makes it an essential step toward transforming RIT into the nation's first innovation university.
That is so cool!
Come and meet the next generation of innovators at RIT's new Center for Student Innovation. Visitors are always welcome, but bring along your ideas. I'm Kevin Roach.